Peach of Copper here with another exciting adventure inside Craft of the Titans, and we're back outside still, and looking back through my last episode, me being the scrub that I am, noticed something in my inventory, and I got it as soon as I come to the hole of my explodey cave that everybody wants to beat up all the time. It's rather funny. Well, where am I going here? Yeah, it's funny, but it's not. And we come in just in time, because it's going dark. I think we better get some sand while we're out here, actually. Hi, horse. Go, go, go. Don't normally like getting sand from out the front. I just heard the splish splashing of destructo mobs. Yeah, but as I was saying, I don't normally like to don't normally like to get the stuff from outside for my base because it makes it look crappy, but the fact that I like to live longer than a couple of seconds, I'm coming back to my hidey hole. Yeah, as I was saying, as soon as I got up to the top and killed something up there, I think it was a minotaur. Yeah, I looked through my inventory and look what I found. Leather. Sheesh. And we got some of that stuff too. And I don't understand why we have dog turds. I know you get it from killing the dogs, but meh. Alright, so we can make a picture frame. Because we have these things now, and I know I can't remember how to make a frame. Ah, there we go. We need the sticks, so we can do the stick thing. There we go. Yes, yeah, so. We might not have had to get annihilated all that much after all. Bozo. Here we go. So we need a book as well. There's one. And was it that book we needed? We need paper. I might have a look to see if that's the book we need. This one. Yeah, just a normal book. I don't think we have. No, we don't. Damn it. Still means we need to go and get some paper stuffs. Forgot about that. We've got glass. That's what I wanted that for. Not sure why I wanted glass, but we have glass. There's not much really else we can do. Because it's night time and all. Oh, that's what I could do, actually. I noticed I had these spiky bits in here. We've got reinforced stone that we could take upstairs. We could do some stuff upstairs, I suppose. Even though everything up there wants to kill us. I don't think it's going to hurt much. Chicken. What have we got? Have we got anything in here? Yeah, we've got stuff in the baconator. And that needs to go down here, so I found out. That can go up there. We can make some arrows. Five armor. It's a bronze chest plate. I'm trying to figure out a good way to protect myself more. We've got our good sword. Finally. Still. Something like that. We've got food. We always need food. You can go back in there. You can go there. And you can sit there. We don't need that just yet. I don't know why we need turds for. Diddly monster. I wonder what happens if we put it in our crafting thingies. It'd be interesting to know. No. Can we burn it? Just one of those because things. Maybe that's how it'll find us. I don't know, but there we go. It's away. Put this back in here. And put this one back in here. Does anybody know anything about these picks? It's meant to be. It deletes cobble. Yeah, anyways. I thought it was an auto miner, but it's not. The other one we need, not auto miner. I forget the name of it now. I'm not good at this stuff. Pick. It's not miner, it's something else. Where it excavates. I think it's an water harvester maybe. But trying to find this pick here, it's rather hard because I've looked, they're probably staring me right in the friggin' face. Try excavator. No. What's this one? Oh, there it is there. There's one in here that it's a what is it? It takes out the whole lot. I forget the name of it now, but it takes out the whole lot of a specific ore or whatever you want to call it. And I've been trying to find it for a while now because that would be just awesome for to have because mining in this game is pretty hard as it is. Let's have a look. I can't remember where I got that one from. Was it here? Here it is. Does this mod pack include miners? No, the mod pack has ore excavation, which is something that a vein miner, just a difference. Tip, turtle use primary vein mine stone and cobble. This saves durability on your more mining tip. Vein miner is active and therefore causes you to become hungry much quicker than regular mining. Be sure to bring lots of food. But I don't know how to activate it. So it said to press shift, but I can't find anything to do with this and pressing shift. Let's go here. Where is it? See, go here, press shift, and it just delete cobble mode. But there's still other stuff there. Alt, shift, no, not shift. Oh, look, lapis. Should have thought about that before. No, alt. No. If anybody knows, can they let me know? Wow, lots of. Now we've got to find some cobble. cobble to redo this again. We might have enough, actually. That was just totally fluky. Never thought in 1,000 years I'd do that. Let's have a look in the options here, in the controls. It was a Mike Douglas thing. Yeah, chiseling bits is pretty cool. Not that I've used it much, but I've tried. Where is it? I don't think... Mike Douglas. Can't even see what that says. Horn and trombone. That's just crazy stuff. So let's, where is it? Mod options. Am I? Who makes Mick? Idiot. M-I-C-H. M-I. Mick. M-I-K. Nice. Just having a total another blank now. Options controls. M-I-K-E. Because I'm not sure if he's the one that does that or M-I-K-E. M-I-K-E. There it is. Config. Ah, here we go. True. Yeah. Enable Emerald Nuggets. Enable mic. What's this one? Enables. Remove source of light. No. Void. No. Water. Harvest crops. Pick a durability. Pick a harvest. Pick a sound on death. I don't think this is the right spot. Sponge water damage. I don't know if this is the right spot or not. Enable. It creates an underlying room made of stone brick. Wow. That's there. Default tree recent. Elixir, nugget, crop. It doesn't have anything about vein mining. Just in game design, just in game dev for allowing the use of this. Minecraft project. So, that's not the right spot. Don't know where to go. If anybody knows anything about these vein miners and where to go to find out what key it is, can they let me know? Because it's rather frustrating. Because I have something that I can't use, and it doesn't help at all. Equip, unequip. And it's sort of taking up time in my precious day. And it's got the horn and it's got that one, but it doesn't have anything else. Jump. Left shift, sneak, sprint. Backwards, forwards, multiplayer. Not enough items. No. Or excavation. Toggle V maybe, because V's taken. That's the problem with half of these things. Most of them you can't use because they're all taken already. Let's try getting this one. Okay. No. L. No. That one. Oh, there we go. Semicolon. So we'll see if that does anything. Don't think. Oh, okay, we need a different one. We'll try U over here. So, semicolon. Did that do that? Or did I? Oh, can't get in there now. Did it? It did. I'm pretty sure. I'm not sure now. I'm pretty sure. Ish. We've got to find something now to test this out on. Semicolon. We'll go back here. That doesn't help. Ah, here we go. We can see it. So, semicolon. I did it. We figured it out. Look at me go. Alright. We have an excavator. I don't know whether we've got to push it all the time now. We've got to push it all the time. Oh, we need a diamond one for that one. It's a good pick, but it needs really high stuff to get stuff with. Anyways, we figured it out. Okay, team. What was I doing? We needed that one to do that one, but we got lapis now. Get with the program. We'll leave you in there. We'll go to this one here. Where did I put the lapis? Here it is. Let's hope we can make enough blocks. Yes. I forgot to set the timer again, guys. Oh, look at that. We've got just enough to make that thing now. What was it? I have the most bad memory. Colossal. Here we go. Was it the core or the interface? Let's see. Iron. It was this one. We need a chest wall, which we have, luckily. Look at us go. Oh, efficient and stuff. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ba-ding. We should be able to put that thing together now. I've never used a colossal chest before. There we go. Yeah, done. Where is it? This one? Still don't know what we're going to do with Ender Lilies. Can we get our prize now? Don't know. What's going on now? Unclaim reward. Hold shift. Main quest. False. Global quest. False. Task logic and simulate task, false, auto claim, false, calm down, false. Oh, doing it again. I have a bad habit of pressing buttons and not. Where are you? We're going to break through pretty soon. By the sounds of all of that. Did it take it from me? Get out of there. Oh, there it is. Might have to have it down there. Now we'll try. There we go. Hey! Why won't it give it... We have one. We've completed the task. Well, gimme, gimme, gimme! Unless we have to have this thing. This is where stuff gets hard. The boat and the water bucket. Yeah, that's cool. It's this thing here. Why can I hear... Footsteps. Not liking this. It deleted it. Stop deleting my cobble. Okay, back to what we were doing. Gonna sneeze now. Why can't we take it for? Unless it's already given it to us. Can you give it to us? No. There's something not going right here. We can't claim that reward. And it's. Okay, now we've got to make one of these ones. Chest core. Maybe we've got to put it all together first. We'll try that. What are these? Mining filter. Quick chest. Each Colossus chest must have one core. This is placed in the middle of one of the outside walls and dictates the direction the chest will be facing. Oh, okay. So this is going to be hard. Never is easy when it comes to this stuff. Here it is here. Chest interface. Core. Oh, that's not that hard. Let's try that one now. This is exciting a little bit. Why can't I open? Oh, I'm too afraid. Before we go and do that, glass. Is there anything special? Please tell me that's not red nether brick, redstone. This is not cool. Oh, thank God for that. It's just blocks of redstone. I almost had a poo-poo. Sorry, a turd. Alright, so, there's that one. Here's a silver core, iron core. We need another one of their little doohickeys. There we go. There's that one. Let's hope it was. Yep, it's the right one. We can claim this one. Why couldn't we claim the other one? Alright, we're getting closer. Dirty drawers. Basic drawers. I don't like drawers. They're not nice. Half drawers we've got to make. Basic drawers. We'll make 12 of them. Wow, someone's really close. Might change out that wall with that reinforced stuff. So how do we make these drawers? We need wood. I can feel that one coming on. D-R-A-W. Which ones was it? Basic half drawers. Is it basic half drawers? Is it basic half drawers? Have a look. Oh, it's changed again. Basic drawers. Oh, any of them. So we've just got to make basic drawers, is what it's telling us. So, two chests and some oak gives us two. We need a butt ton of wood. We need to make a spot where we can grow some trees inside, because I feel that this is going to be, oh, that's right, we need creosote oil. Have we got it? Yep, where's our bucket gone now? I had a bucket. No, there it is, bucket of creosote. This is how we make chests now. Let me stick you in there. You there. Oop, wrong one. Eight. We're going to need more chests by the looks of it. Or we can just put together our one over here. I don't know where or how at the moment. I don't know how big a spot we need. I'm thinking that one required to build across this chest structure to interact with the pipes and hoppers. So I think that's going to be a good one. It's going to be interesting, that's for certain. Wonder how much it holds. Good to find that out, actually. We need to make a tank for all of this stuff. Saves me having to run back and forth with buckets. Alright, so we've got 24. I have a feeling we're going to need more. Oakwood, yeah. Well, we might, we need chests. That's what we're doing this for, Bozo. Right, let's see. We need lots more. Alright, instead of having to watch me do this, we might do a jump cut right here so I can do this off camera, and I'll get back to you guys as soon as I can. That way, you're not bored out of your brains watching me go backwards and forwards with a bucket of liquid turd. I shall be back in a moment. And we're back again. And we have a blood moon. But this is why I'm up here. I've decided to lay out our reinforced stone and to put down our turret and the guns with it. Now, the whole reason why I couldn't get it to work before is because we didn't have this handle, the crank. Basically, you just turn him and he charges up, and you fill him full of anything. Like, you could put cobble in there, you could put anything you wanted in there and it'll fire it out. And now, that's a bear by the sounds of it, and he's dying by the looks of that. Look at that. Oh wow, how much ammunition have we got left in here? Oh, look at that. I'm loving this thing. The only thing we need out there now is a way to collect all the loot. That could help big time with everything. So what I was going to do is find how to see if make a hop is the same way, that is. And, oh yeah, just a tin gear and a chest. Yeah, we could do that. Yeah, I'm going to put out some hoppers out there, and I'm pretty sure around, where's my pick, here, I'm pretty sure we're going to have to get some more of this reinforced stuff, reinforced stone, to do this, because there's no point us doing that. We might go get it now, actually, because we've got more there. But yeah, I just I thought that was awesome. Also found a couple of other awesome mods in here. People might think it's a bit cheaty, but it's not really. And here's that colossal chest. I figured out how to do that one. Here's the last bit. Basically, it's we've got for what the blocks we had. This is 3x3, hollow in the middle, and you place the last one on there, and there you go. A And there it is. You've got your chest. In this pack, the biggest you can go is 8x8, I found out. So, yeah, hopefully we can upgrade that later on. But if you look, the lid opens up. But hopefully we can upgrade it as well. So that'll be a good one. What else? I've got enough to make our book now, so I thought we needed paper, but it turns out that in the modded stuff now you can use rice to make paper. I had two. I'm pretty sure. Hang on, getting ahead of myself. Book. I'm hoping it just. Oh, okay, it's three paper we need, so we still need some more. Oh no, that'll give us three. My bad. And we'll get rid of that one. And there's our three paper. And there's our leather. There's our book. I'm hoping that's the book we needed. And we'll stick that in there for now. We've got some rubber. That's going to come in handy after. More junk that I've collected. I did the white horse that was floating around. I tamed it and didn't have a saddle, but I had the armor, so I put the armor on there and went off to chop down some trees and whacked him accidentally, and he turned feral on me, and that was the end of that one. So, note to self: don't whack horse. That's just like all the other mods too. So, what do? Let's see something here. If we can put you in there. That's cool. Got a bag inside a bag. Wonder if these are for that now. Not sure what these ones are for. Doesn't really say. Mining filters, compression, upgrade. It doesn't say what that one's for. Oh, okay, here we go. So you take three upgrade points. How many upgrade points have we used? None. So we've got eight upgrade points, and we need three, six, seven, eight. Look at that. Now the next thing is, how do we put them on there? Do we just grab him? Shift click don't work. Gotta figure that one out too. But we'll just stick all of that in here for now. Now what? Oh, okay, we can't because we're inside that bag. You can go over here, and you can go over here. And what else don't we need? You, we'll keep you. We'll get rid of you. Keep you. Cooked already because I whacked him with my sword. You can go over here. Don't know why I'm sticking stuff in here for. We've got the new chest over there. Keep all the spares on the me. Yeah, you can go over here. Wood and wood and wood. What else? Wood and wood. I don't know why I wanted wood. Oh, I was going to make more of these, but we don't have any iron left, so. Where's the rest of those? I don't think we have any more, actually. We've got plenty of those spikes. Yeah, no, we don't. So we're going to see what it takes to make more reinforced cobble. Reinforced re. Is that it there? Reinforced slate. Reinforced stone, is that what it was? Or was it? Oh, there it is. Reinforced stone. So it's not that much, it's just grout and stone. The problem with that is we don't have I'm pretty sure we got more grout because I made lots of gravel. Oh, we've got heaps there. Didn't realise that. Well, we don't need to make it. We've got that one, so all we need now to do is to make a chest so we can make up the what is it called? That thing. Now I've got to find where I put the iron. There it is. A hopper. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm pretty sure that's how it went. Oh, hang on. Like this. This is only from memory, so. Or is it this? What have I done? You, and you? Maybe? No? Or is it? There we go. Iron gear. Was it iron gear or tin gear we needed? A basic gear. Oh, look at that. Nowhere near it. But at least we know what we need to do now. Just iron, 4 iron and a stick. Nearly. 4 iron or 4 tin? 4 tin, you dummy. Have we got tin now? Silver, gold, lead, copper, magnesium, boron, uranium. I'm pretty sure boron is tin. Let's have a look. Hopefully it is, and hopefully it doesn't kill me if it isn't. I know you used to get effects from the other one. No, not it. So where's tin, dummy? Yay. There we go. Now we'll get it. So, there's one, and we're going to need another chest to stick it in, so we're going to need more of, oh, wrong one, get out of there, we're going to need more of this, we can go into there. Tin. Yes, we do. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I found a pretty awesome mod before. It's called Prefab, which is the mod that they use to make the. Where is it? Let me show you. to make this one. That's prefab, and I'll show you in here even. If you have a look, it's got a whole heap of awesome stuff. Yeah, it's got a whole heap of good stuff in here. Mineshaft entrance, which we could probably do. Greenhouse, villager house. When you're ready for it, the end of gateway, water bases, grassy plain. I didn't do that one, I did the other ones. Barn, advanced, that one there's pretty cool, the nether gate. Where is it? The monster mash, that's pretty cool too. And it's not really that hard to make. The hardest part about this is getting these two. And I didn't get any. But yeah, that'd be a good one to have. That one's not that hard. We've got the chest already, I think. Chicken coop, warehouse. Which one was it? Greenhouse. Defense bunker. This one here. I wouldn't mind getting this, but the hardest part is this one. It's the glowstone. We've got to go into the nether to get that, and I'm not too keen about going in there just yet, considering what's above this world is trying to kill us anyway. But it's going to happen eventually. It's got to. While we're waiting, I don't know what we're waiting for. Ah, here we go. But yes, there's that one. You can come back down here. You can go up there. We need another chest. Did I get my bucket of stuff? Oh, there it is. There's that one. You can go up there. Now we've got our two hoppers. We still need another one of these. There's my bucket. Need to make a tank up for this one. Ah, that's what we needed stuff for them. Mm-hmm. That's what we needed them for. We still need another six. Two, four, six. So we need three, four, five, six, seven, 21, 8. 16, 32. Yeah, so we need another heaps of wood. Did we get our chest? Here it is. Alright, so let's go up here and attempt to not get dead. What have we got on us? Might keep some drawers here. Keep them here, keep a bucket. Take the food. How come I've only got one chest? Did I make two chests? Oh, I made two there. That should be fine. We've got our reinforced stuff there. Not sure how strong that stuff is, but go to break it with a pick and you'd be there for hours trying to break it, unless it's a super duper pick. But here's nothing. I'm pretty sure we don't have the blood moon up still. I'm hoping it's day. And I'm hoping our little dude out here still has some ammo. Oh, just. And here comes some more. I love this thing. I think they're just dogs too. Are they dogs? I don't think they are. But whatever they are, they're dead now. And you've got to be careful because if you're in between it and whatever it's shooting, it will kill you, regardless of whether you're on its not shit list or not. So great care needs to be taken. Okay. Yeah, it needs to be taken whilst participating in this stuff. Let's take a long shot. Oh God. Yeah, I don't like him. He goes kaboom and makes me die. What on earth is that? I shouldn't have covered these in because I like to see what's coming. Oh wow. Left them apart there for a little bit. And then realised someone could get in. And I didn't want that. So we quickly rectified this. Now I don't know if this is going to work or not. It's one of those things that we shouldn't be buggerizing around with right about now. Don't even know how I should do this. What we might do is just cover this area. We might put one here. Because this is where they seem to come. Oh, damn it. Yeah, I'm just not prepared at the moment for this. I'm one eye on the friggin'... Oh, what? What didn't you go into there for? There we go. Now... Eventually we're going to have all this covered up with hoppers and junk like that. Oh God, I'm dead. Did we get anything? This is not going to end, is it? Got to wait till daytime before we can actually... Oh, wow. Another bear. What did you do that for? Oh, you ran out of bullets. Give you some wood. Repairing itself. Cheeky bugger. Did I bring another pick? Of course I didn't bring another pick. What would you bring another pick for? Oh, I just did. Should have just put it there. What did we get out of him? We got 16 of something or others. Look at that. Ender dragon arrows. What do? Ability apply wither. Base arrow damage 1005. We've got bear meat. We've got another box. These ones here are very strange. I'm going to right click with them. They're like, there you go. We've got an axe, an efficiency axe, that's pretty cool. We've got a bear claw, we've got one of these apples, ability, speed, resistance, That's pretty cool, actually. I like that. And these arrows, and some bear meat, which is two. That's pretty cool. All right. I think it's daytime enough to do what we have to. Wow. The hardest part about this is keeping stuff to it. As you can see, it went through that pretty quick. And every time I want to go down there, it wants to get something out. Or something wants to come out. Oh, hang on. You can make different type of ammunition for it. You can make missiles and rockets and all sorts of malarkey. It's rather a good idea, but it's very expensive, as you can see. If you had a cobble gen or something, which we might make for it, you could easily make something out of this. And at first I thought it was gonna be the power for it, but I've wound that up thing that I've wound it up once and never had any problem with it since. So it's gonna be more of the it's gonna be more fuel ammunition than anything else. Oh wow. And once you shoot the stuff, you can't pick it up again, because I went out there a couple of times and noticed that there was some stuff on the floor, and you cannot pick it up. So that makes it hard as well. Alright, so let's make. Oh no, we've. Oh no, we've got to pick. Do Fred. Let's see. Wow. What's over there? Oh wow. Horse. Oh shite. Was lucky. God, get in there. Wow. What just blew up? Okay, and this is the problem we're gonna have. We need to start digging. I just hope it doesn't get rid of all of our cobble, because that's our bullets at the moment. It shouldn't, because I've turned it off. And again, I forgot to set a timer, so I'm not sure how long this has been going on for. This should keep it going for a little bit. Lead, gravel, just stuffing things in there now. Oh, we got him. Did we? What's that down there then? Let's see. Okay, must have went through the world or the map. And I think we might just leave. We might move those things over here. Because a lot of the big animals and stuff aren't coming over here. Really? So. So they can't blow everything up. I don't know why I've got that in there for. I've done that again. I'm not really good at this placing stuff. You can go there. You can go there. You can go there. And now we can. So they can't get in, and we can still get to it there, where, there we go, and we'll know if that works or not. We really need to fill up our turret. Alright guys, that was just a bigger demonstration of what our awesome old turrets can do. They're slowly dying in the ground somewhere over there, and yeah, hopefully next time we're going to have some of those prefab things, so the base should hopefully look a lot different next time we see it. Like always guys, smash those buttons. Sorry about the length of it. Yeah, but as I said, like always, smash those buttons and share. Leave a comment in the description. Yeah, like always, keep on keeping it real. Later.